Well, in the moment, we're going to start a training session. Our trainers are going to kick off that training session by doing a couple of things. First thing we do is a whistle. If you had a chance to see the fantasy show today, you've probably heard a lot of whistles. What you were seeing, in essence, was a really big training session with a lot of different animals that we were able to tailor it to create a show for you to see. And we practice a wide range of different games with these animals to showcase what we call natural behaviors. Maybe you heard Ken Ramirez in that video before the show started talking about how we want to talk less about the animals in our big shows, let them just be themselves, do their own thing, showing natural behaviors. We call them behaviors because that's what they are. Ways they behave. All we do is we just teach them cues, hand signals, to show us some of these things. So we